Good morning, my fellow Nigerians. I got gist for the house this early morning. Better gist the ground. In case somebody that want yab this morning, go collect. You know that the way Peter Obi go London. Good Friday. When they stop up for immigration, question them. Over say somebody, the impersonator for the UK, they run things with his name. APC went off you wait. Now they all see waiting the one judge. Now so Adamu Garba tweets and told us his He can't tell us how he believed in his brain. Say Peter Obi take come out from that detention. And according to him, now federal government I send a BKW automatically. This detention whether this question whether question Peter Obi. So he not take 3 hours, I think it's about 2 hours or so. He sent the federal government, I said, I think that automatically to go UK, Congo negotiate to release Peter Obi in 2-3 hours. Everything don't finalize. He said, the federal government, I said, I think that he go there, go release Peter Obi. Now, so he posts this picture. Now, this very picture, when he posts, now, not the picture, but they pay me. When they pay me, they say, he posts them using a tweet, and as we talk, the tweet still there. Which means that Adamu Garba is not even ashamed to be a stupid person. 70 years old man. More than go age. 70 years old man. I don't know left you. If you look at this picture where you will find that it is a conjunction of three very different pictures. My problem is not that they are even trying so hard to get in news. My problem is that they are paying stupid people to talk to stupid things. When we say Mona Sidamo with Tishona, Ona no go hear what Ona no the yes in that way that they deal with. Now we get the internet. The twist still there, which means it's not a shame. If you can doctor this kind of nonsense and stand by it, owing your political position, this is a former senator, and you can stand by it, now audio, now you no go doctor. No. If you can pose this rubbish, now audio, yes, let us believe. Let me just tell you, the one that they go about this thing here, even the day Peter will be too salty. When you really do, we not go believe. Because your attempts at doctoring things is getting too much and you are feeling in all of them. You should be ashamed of yourself. No wonder Adamu Garba drop out. Unano say not go school. Now drop out to the rusticate. Let me say, if I ever say drop out, you go the hyper. The rusticates are the pursuer come on the school. I think it's University of Kano, 300 level, they're pursuing. How did somebody that was chased away from school found his way into the Senate? So Christ people now they join the PC. So Christ people. If not be called up where boss, he gets some kind of people where they're not supposed to born. And Adamu Garba supposed their life with us. 73 years old man. And then I left you behind. All of you are just in a hurry to get something to use. Just because you want to distract the man for pursuing his mandate that you obviously use woo-woo to cash. No wahala. We there they wait you. As soon as they bring and come, we're gonna give one a reply. We get work. Our work is to give you not be here with the here.